Hello everyone, this is your man Hudman. Welcome back to my channel. This time we're going to do a double review on two G.I. Joe classified figures. Both of them that I found in my local store. I found Dusty and, Target. And I found Rock and Roll and my local Walmart that I hadn't been to a while. So I'm lucky I did go there to find him. This is one of the figures that really was on my high list of figures I've been looking for, my G.I. Joe classified figures I was looking for. Actually, to be truthful with you, I was actually looking for Copperhead, and I thought I was going to be lucky to find them because I had a thought that I was going to find them, but I didn't. But I found the figure that I really want, with another figure that I did also wanted, that was Rock and Roll. So we got number 65 and number 71. The packaging is a little different. This is the Dusty from the Tiger Force time, and this is pretty much just a regular Rock and Roll figure that I really can't wait to open up and check this out. More opening and show a review on you guys. So I said, well, I got a lot of stuff to do. I don't really do too many videos lately. I figured, why don't we just do two views in one? The articulation is pretty much going to be about the same. There's going to be a little difference here and there. Do a little comparison. So I'm going to open them up. Now, I know I normally don't have to open them up that way. Plus, the type of packaging that they're in. But I'm going to cut away. I'll be right back. See what these figures are all about and see if they can reach up to my expectations or not. So I'll pause, I'll come back, we'll have them all out of the packaging, and we'll talk about them. I'll be right back, guys. Don't go nowhere. All right, guys, we back. I got everything out of the packaging. So the first thing, the first figure we're going to look at, we're going to look at Dusty. So here's his ammo case right here, as you can see. So here it does have his ammo case. And they also, if you look on it really closely, you do have like numbers. You can probably act like you probably put a code in to unlock his case and stuff like that. Does have the word Dusty on there. Does have the G.I. Joe star also on there. So it does also have what number he is, number 65, also on the packaging. It does have handles on the sides. Like that. I mean, these boxes right here always remind me a little bit. If a lot of y'all gotta remember, I didn't really collect too many of them. But I do have one. Remember the Sigma 6 figures that came out, the G.I. Joe's figures? This really sometimes they remind me of a little bit. So let's open it up and see what type of accessories he got. Do get this little packaging right there. You're gonna have everything that's gonna be in this paper bag. And I'm not gonna go through articulation too much. If I see like a little bit of difference I need to talk about, I will address that and move it off the screen a bit. I will address that. So you do get the gun. You do get that with a little tripod. You also get his Dusty helmet. A lot of people have been talking about how much more bigger it is on his head, but we'll see. You do get his backpack. You do get the two sets of goggles right here. And then I'll show you how I would do it. I would dress it. You do get the two sets of goggles. And you're supposed to get those and everything. So you get that, and I never miss one thing. I'm lucky I double check. So always double check your bags, guys. And you also get the knife. So that's all the Dusty's accessories. So what we're gonna do is take his box for the time being, and I'll probably pause and come away after I set him up. And we're gonna put all his stuff, his ammo stuff, and his gear. And put in his ammo pack for now. Close that up. And we'll come back to that. Double check the bag. Nothing's in the bag. Now here's Dusty. right there. And then we're going to take Dusty out of his little packaging. And I wish I had my scissors or my little hobby knife. Don't believe y'all guys why I'm trying to taking Dusty out of this packaging. I had this really decent hobby knife I used for work. I lost it. I don't know where I lost it at. So I gave him another one. I've been using my my dollar one. It works pretty good, but I just can't put it on my side. The only reason why I lost it because I was doing the vegetables in the vegetable aisle, and I need two hands to sometimes open some of the boxes, because the reason why, because the tearaway boxes, you're supposed to put the whole box in there because, you know, it saves time. So I put it down. I thought I put it in my vest, but I didn't. So here's Dusty. He do have all the camera stuff on him. Got the typical basic type of haircut, low cut right there. You know, you can't show you his eyes and everything. You got the and everything. Like I said, this is also from the Tiger Force. They do have the little stuff on him, the Tiger Force symbol on the side, and everything. Some ways you can put the backpack. You do have You do have like a red thing supposed to be hooked to him, I guess, to like a harness and stuff like that, and everything. They have the back of it. This piece is like a folding piece right here. Right there. You get all the basic, simple articulations you get with any of your G.I. Joes. You do have all the pinless stuff on his arms and also on his legs. Probably a lot of usable parts from other figures, but I don't care. I just got the figure I wanted. So that's Dusty. Now we're going to open up Roblox and check out his accessories. And as you notice, it just says Roblox. He's into rock and roll if you want to. Right there, it also says got the number one symbol on number 71 symbol on the side. Does have an ammo patch also right here. Everything. This one's made a little different. I don't like this this one as much as I like that one, because the reason why, because it this one to me more looks more how you think you should look. This one looks more like it would be part of a train. but it's still cool. So we're gonna open up and check out his accessories. Robot accessories. You do have that one piece of paper in there. We don't need that. And like I said, after I do this and show off the figures, I'm gonna pause and go away and set them all up how I pretty much can put them on my shelf. That had not really been hitting the pause button. I've been hitting the wrong button. I'll be coming back. I've been trying to guess what button I'm supposed to hit. Now you do get his rifle. It do have a piece of cardboard on there. I'll take that off at the end, so we don't have to worry about that. You do get his extra ammo piece right there, and I'll show you how that's going to be hooked up at the end. You do get his the stuff to put the ammo stuff in. The only reason I do this because a lot of the reviews are watched. You do get the ammo piece right here. You do get his helmet right there. You do get that. Rarely we get a lot of our Joes with the extra set of hands, but you do get the extra set of hands. You get one fist hand. And this is the hand that everybody who's into rock and roll or not into rock and roll is gonna love. There you go. With the tattoo. And I'll try to show you the tattoo more up close right there. I don't really know what it's really supposed to say, but you do get the tattoo. It's one of the rare figures that you can buy from Hasbro site that didn't come with tattoos. I think that's one of the cool things. You get a smaller ammo piece right there. And you also get another gun. Anything else in there? Just trying to make sure you don't miss anything. So just go ahead and just tear it open. Make sure you ain't missing nothing. You know what? Throwing nothing away is important. So we got that. So we're gonna take all his accessories. We're gonna put in his thing, like so. Put that over to the side. Now here's Rock and Roll and his packaging. Much bigger guy than Dusty. I think he is. If you notice, do have the ammo patch across his shoulders and everything. So we're gonna take him out of the packaging. And I do like the way they had a rendition of him in the background. I'll show you that in a second. So we're gonna take him off the packaging. And we go back into the story talking. So I lost my Exacto knife and everything. And I said, oh, that's cool. I'll get another one. So I always keep myself with a backup one. And I get it from the dollar store. And they work pretty good. And Rock and Roll was more easy to get out of the packaging. I'll show you Rock and Roll in a second. But you do have where he does have the... Oh, that's more... If you look on the picture, it's a skull. The tattoo is more of a skull. That is so cool. So he does have him with that. So here's Rock and Roll out of his packaging. I love this figure. And here's the tattoos on the side of his arms. Right there. As you can see. Hope you can see that. And more tattoos also on the other side. These are, if you do change out his hands, that this piece will come off. But so make sure you push it back on. You don't want to go fly across the room. Do you have also have a tattoo also on his hand? Is one on the other hand? No, it's not. So you have places where you're supposed to put all your ports. Right here and right and also back here. So I'm going to cut away, get these guys all, this piece right here, the floating piece, get these guys all geared up. I'll be right back. Don't go nowhere, because you want to see how these guys looking cool on your shelf. Well, I'm gonna try to make them look cool on my shelf. So I'll be right back. Don't go nowhere, guys. Don't go nowhere. And if you do, you don't know what you're missing. You still don't know if you want to get these figures or not. Besides, I want you to watch. So I'll be right back. All right, guys. I got everything all geared up and everything. So I'm going to show you how I got Dusty geared up. Here's Dusty all geared up with his gun and stuff and backpack. Now, these goggles you put on, they're two different size goggles. This is more of a goggle that can fit more on the head without the helmet on. And this goggle right here fits more with the helmet on. As you notice, it goes around the helmet. But if you put the... I'm going to take these goggles off one more, just for one time. Now, if you put the helmet on, it does fit kind of really big on his head. But I probably won't even set them up like that with the helmet on. I probably just keep them with these set of goggles on. Now, these goggles do take a little bit of time to put on, but you can get them on there, as you saw, on everything. I did put the gun in his hand, with as you can see right there. So I'll set him back up like I want. So that's Dusty. Oh, yeah, by the way, the backpack does fit, but it can come out a little bit. If he do like a shelf dive or you don't really pay attention, like if you move it on pose him, it will come out a little bit. So that's Dusty, that who was aka a Frigidaire the Pair Man. Now here's Rock and Roll and his helmet. You can probably cack it back a little bit, like so. I wish this piece could connect it, but that's okay. You can put the drum on there for the for the bullets, range of bullets. You just feed it through this little hole right here, and it would do connect it. You can put the long one on there, or you can also put the short one on there. I guess I actually just got pretty much shooting them all off. It does come. I forgot to show you. They do come with a radio, And I love this part right here, guys. It says, if you can see that, it says hang 10. I did put the rock and roll hand on there. You knew I would. And everything. So all around, these are two figures. If these figures are G.I. Joe figures, you don't have your line, you're looking forward to putting your line, I do recommend them. Pick them up. Oh, and you can put the gun in the gun holster. And these pieces right here are floating pieces. So I just probably just pretty much, I just try to pull them up to the, get to the friction of the scope of the pants and everything so I can hang them on like that. So all around, two cool figures. If I had to pick and choose what one would be my favorite figure out of the whole line, I'm going to be biased. I had to go rock and roll because he just gave me that vibe that just more of a cool dude that won't take no you know what, and he's out there and do what he got to do and do his business. Where to me more Dusty, he's more like to me of the loner, but still can get the job done. And believe it or not, doesn't really look high here, but Dusty actually is the taller guy out of two. Dusty is 6'5", where Roblox is only 6'4", but he must be more bulkier. So all around two figures. Try to find him at retail price. I found my Dusty figure at $24.99. I did found Roblox around the same price, but I had my Walmart discount card, so I did save a little bit. I can't remember how much I saved. So buy them if you can find them. Well, pickups. Love the figures. They're cool. Go them on the shelf. And everybody have a good day, good night. I'll talk to you guys later in the next time review with you guys. And Roblox this fell. I thought I'd just tell you my favorite. So everybody have a good day, good night. So I just want to shoot the breeze with y'all guys, and I'll talk to y'all guys later. High Man is out. Be safe. Thank you for watching, and thank you for all my subscribers.